Hello YouTube, and today I fixed the sound again. I mean, like, I don't fix it once. I think I fixed it before when I was playing Michael Zombies and you guys could barely hear me because there was Coconut Mall. Yeah, I fixed it again, but this time with World at War. And there's no music, it's just that World at War's sound was so low in the last video that you guys could barely hear it without wearing earphones, and your ears would break because every time I died, I would fucking scream. So today I fixed it. I did a couple of test recordings, checking the audio. Like, I would click start record here, scream a bunch of words. Not really scream, just like speak in my regular voice. And turn on World at War and just go to, and turn on, I can't speak anymore. Go to the menu and like say some words and then and exit World at War, stop recording, and check the videos to see if the sound is alright. And last recording I did, well, test recording I did, it seemed really nice, so I hope you guys could still hear it. We're gonna start playing World at War now. Of course we're gonna start on, not start, we're gonna continue on solo. Resume game. Yes.
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, their parliament building and final stronghold of the
1945, baby, let's get it. I'm gonna leave one earphone out so that way my ears don't, you know, explode. Only one ear will explode. That was a great-ass transition.
It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle.
Da.
When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question.
Nah. Woo. Can you imagine being the camera? Oh my
our
god.
Vengeance will be complete.
Nah. Nah. Is it da or da? I think, yeah, it's German.
You will be okay. Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro. In an effort to
part
kill
of the wreck. Our wreck.
Once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat them.
Let's go.
You will be okay.
No, I won't.
Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it?
Yo, that seems like a nice hotel. Damn, Reznov.
If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it.
Yes, this time he gives me a PPSA. I was gonna stab him.
Sergeant, take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Is this ours? Damn.
Yes,
still better than a car. I mean, like, and not really, but like, damn, that's a fancy ass car. Holy sh! That was a god, my ear. What is there a fucking tornado going on? Why is there metal or whatever flying through the air? Oh, we're gonna go here. Okay. Ah, yes.
Make sure you keep hold of that flag, General. Keep fire on that building.
Damn, what the hell? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, grenade. Damn, they're in a hotel. That's nice. Yo. I'm not really low on ammo, but you have a nice PPSA, man. You don't mind if I... Oh, shit. Alright, that's not even a barrel. That's a dumpster, I think. I'll use this body as a meat shield. for the vents. This is my cover. He doesn't even look like he's dead. I'm just gonna go run straight out of the enemy. That never fails. Right? Oh shit. Advance through the building. Grenade! Oh shit. Oh shit, I need to get the cover. Got him. Got his ass. Okay. We're good. God, why would you run outside? Don't worry, I got this. Shit. Alright. Let's go, we can do this. Aw, come on, there were two of them. Oh, come on, man. Aw, come on. You can't just go for me. Like, I was in behind cover. Who's like, oh, I'll look for him to come up. Holy shit. Rez not running there. That was insane. He looked badass. Aw, oh, come on. I didn't know they were upstairs. Nice. He's dead. Okay, we got this. Get it out of here. Got him, man. Caught him before he killed me. I was gonna stay here, I don't wanna die. Turn off, don't die. Got his ass.
Taking fire! Find cover!
I'm using the semi-automatic rifle more than the fully automatic DSA. How are you? Shit. Wrong way. They're much better. I don't trust this. I think I killed all of them here. Oh, what's this? Carnegie. Never mind. Oh god, this looks insane. I don't trust this. Oh shit. Oh no, don't go out there, that's suicide. How did it reach him? Damn, this music is badass. Shit, shit. Don't worry, I got this. What's in here? Ooh. FG. Okay, good. Alright, we're heading. Ah, fuck. Okay. Alright. We can do this.
Wait for the signal. It is
almost I thought they were enemies.
Today is the day of our glorious for ourselves.
Got him. Oh, my game, please, oh god. Alright, my game froze for like a second. We shall take Berlin. Behind this fancy car, we shall take it. Grenade! Find a hazard, right? I can't find one. There's one. You really want that point blank range. Ah, oh, god damn it. I don't know where to go. I'm too stupid.
Wait for the signal! Oh, fuck. It is almost over! Today is the day of our glorious.
That tank just stopped, like, we didn't even, like, lunge forward, like, a little. It just stopped, like, pop. It was like, oh god. Why would your machine gunner at the front? I mean, I guess it's effective. We're supposed to destroy what now? Oh, that is ours. I am so sorry. I am, please. Oh. You didn't have a PSA. I'll take it. Nice trade. How does a table save you from several bullets? Okay, that was scary. Ammo? Shit. Ah, come on, man. Alright, I think this one I need to strategize. I really need to know where I need to go. No, I will not. I shall stay here. I want to read about propaganda. Yo, is that the mystery box? No, it's not. It's just a suitcase. I think that's just flipped. Like, you know. That looks like a mystery box. Ooh, what's that? Okay, that's okay. Wait, I forgot. I already got the MP42. Okay. Oh shit. Who am I supposed to hit? Oh god. Grenade! Shit, I'm hiding here. Shit. Grenade. Oh, that was amazing. I use a Panzerschreck. Is that ammo? Okay, hold on. There's a Panzerschreck. That's a weird ass looking MP40. Okay, I want to stay here for a while. Oh god. Okay, this is getting intense. Give me an MP40. Shit, hiding behind you. Yeah, please. Holy shit, I'm going. Okay, alright. So I got it now, alright.
Wait for the signal! It is almost over!
No, I'm going
today
back.
Is the day
I thought you said hey, you're like, why are you going back? Is there any Easter eggs here?
And for Mother Russia.
Just like a void back there. You don't even see any buildings. chair. Another chair. Ooh, Molotovs. That is not my fault. I will not. Okay. Go. God damn. Oh wait, this is the music. Yeah, from the round thingy, like for zombies. Can't whoever do that to me. Okay, I'm gonna wait for that grenade to. Oh, okay, those are over there. Okay, that was close. Okay, all right. Aw, come on, man. Come on. Come on. Oh, I spawned here. I think I'll still need this. I don't know. How did he? You know what? Hey, Resna. Oh, shit. Okay, that was close. Alright, I don't know what I'm doing. I think, oh shit! Okay, alright, I got this. I don't got this. Why are you shooting at me? That scared me. That piece of paper scared me. Okay. I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo. Where's a dead soldier when you need one? I'll find a dead soldier here. Is there... an MB40, thank you. Now I need ammo. Well, Carnegie. Shit. Okay, okay. I really need... Okay. There are more Germans? Ooh! Okay. Okay, tank. Move. Yeah, what the fuck? Why did I get squished? Shit, I'm gonna trade this out. I don't think it's useful. No, I wanna... God, that was a lot of ammo. Grenade! Turn on, protect me. I know you're an AI, but protect me. That's a weird ass looking flag right there. Are you sure we're not on the enemy side? Shit. Why are you shooting at Chernov? Oh, Reznov died. Is that... Wait, no, I don't think that's Reznov. Oh, this is Reznov. I thought... Okay. Oh, come on, man. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Show no fear, comrades.
I almost killed a fellow soldier. What? Oh. Why would you move when you see a soldier right in front of you? Ah, a fellow Soviet, I shall crush thee. Oh. Oh, come on, there were two grenades. Fucking hell, man. Okay, not very good then. What? That came out of nowhere. Bro, I'm gonna go. Okay, that was close. What the fuck? Okay, so let's move it. Shit. Not very good then. This is not very good then. Nine. Give me your weapons, sir. Thank you for your services. If you die, I'm gonna take your weapon. I just want you to know that. Okay, that was close. Is that ammo I see? God damn, he got bombed like several times. Okay, I'm staying low. I am not coming up. Okay, now I'm coming up. Shit. This is not good then. Okay, this is becoming Guten. This is shit. This is Guten. This is very Guten. Yes, Guten. Guten Tag. Rain, hellfire. staying here where nobody can shoot me. I'm staying here where nobody can shoot me. This is fine. This is very fine. Did I see people on the roof? What the fuck? You motherfucker, don't scare me like that. What's in here? Okay. Oh. Grenade! What are you doing? Did I hear a German say this is not over yet? Shit. Yeah, good thing people were drinking here so I could get free ammo or something like that. Shit. Oh shit. What's up? Thank you for the ammo, kind sir. Oh, thank you for the kind ammo, good sir. How did... You know, I'm not gonna ask. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna come back here. What are we gonna do? Oh, find C4 charge. Goddamn. Objective completed. Shit. Aw, oh, come on, please tell me. Please tell me I don't have to do it again. Please. Okay, thank goodness, Lord. Give me ammo. Shit, shit. What's up? Are these scopes kind of weird? These have scope? No. Okay, this makes me a giant ass target. Holy shit. Is it gonna explode? Oh shit. Grenade! Are we winning? This seems like German music. Okay, that... don't ask. Don't. I'm not dumb. You're dumb. You stupid. Did I hear a German soldier say Banzai? out his ass. Got his ass. Got it. Okay, okay. What's up, man? Ooh, Panzer Strike. So that's where I got my extra ammo from. Okay, 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 we got this. I got his ass. Twice. I was a different person. Damn, I didn't know Berlin had so many people inside. I mean, like, their capital. I think it's their capital, right? I didn't know Germany had so many people inside Berlin. You know what, on second thought, I should have probably fired that rocket launcher on that wall. Yeah, I don't. Yeah. We're still German soldiers here. Okay. That was close. Dead soldiers, more like ammo. Oh shit. Getting their asses? Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, Chernov! My man! Don't just run like that.
Dmitri! Someone should do this.
Move inside!
He's still alive, Reznov!
Kill them all! Bomb them to dust!
He's still a-
oh.
He's still alive! You know what? Alright. I'll take this. Oh, I guess not. This is a giant ass door. What are. Okay, I guess cutscene time, I guess.
Our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary.
Not really.
When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
Yeah, hopefully we won't start, I don't know, a nuclear war, even though we don't know what nuclear warheads are. I mean, like, hopefully we won't, April, like, you know, throw bombs at each other.
When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero, someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Is that Chernoff is saying that?
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Yeah. What is this, a fucking studio? Why do they need this? What the fuck is going on? I'm surprised. Bro, these strings are holding up longer than the nation of fucking France during the fucking war. Oh, where did my PP go? Where did my PPSS go? Oh, okay. All right. Now that I, where are you standing here for, looking at that wall? Damn. Oh, shit. I heard a Panzer Shrek. Where the fuck is the Panzer? Oh, I guess, all right, he had the Panzer Shrek. Okay, alright, I didn't know how to react. Like, oh god, there was a grenade behind me. I should probably move forward. Did it say moist in the grunt? God. Okay, game. All right. Okay. How am I supposed to survive this bullet hell? Okay. Grenade! What the frig? Okay. All right. Number one. Fire the Panzer Shrek. PPSH, that kind of gun. Oh god. Oh shit. Jesus Christ.
Okay,
Ammo! I see ammo of a fellow dead soldier. This is a bazooka, not Panzerschreck. Reznov, I feel like you got mixed up back when we were fighting with Panzerschreck. Oh, that's not even Reznov. I think I got messed up. I'm just gonna fire randomly. Shit. Yo, fellow soldier, do you have ammo? No, you don't.
More Germans?
God, this. Okay, how many bullets are being fired at us right now? Oh god, my earphones, holy shit. A grenade, okay. Yo, fellow soldier. Why are you putting my head out? Am I dead? Spawn. It's like, I'm just camping up here. Oh, fuck. Is there any fellow soldier that I need help? I require assistance. May I borrow ammo from your rotting corpse? Oh, shit! Fellow soldier died. Oh, wait, no, he didn't. Not very good then. What's here? Oh, just sandbags. What's over here? Yo, what the? Oh, it's a door. What the? Yo, shit, that scared me. Yo, what's up, Reznov? Any soldiers willing to give me ammo? Grenade. More close. Okay. I got this. Shit, grenade! Yo, did I? Oh, no, it's just for this. Okay. Okay.
Okay, I thought I killed him. Shit, I'm going back. I want my mommy. They're what? I am so, you know what? Okay, I didn't think I would actually do it. But thank you for the ammo, kind sir. Ah, I see, a replacement has came. I am a murderer. Okay, got ammo. Okay, I think I got this. Close, hold up. Oh, thank you, fellow soldier. Yeah. Thank you for the ammo. God damn. That's what you get. Ooh. That's a weird ass plane. We don't have a Panzer Shrek. Actually, do we? No, that's not even that. That's a good thing. Many times do I have to say we don't have a Panzer Shrek? Are you saying that to the enemy or to us? Because we don't have one. We got this. You just took a spot. There's one dude, just right here. Damn. Okay, I got this. not the Panzer Shrek dude. Okay, okay. Oh wait, there's... Okay.
Stand long! We are weakening!
I think I got... No, I didn't. Okay, let's have snipe here. That is a stupid idea. Okay, okay. Okay, I'm ready. Ah, useful. I'm on the balcony, what do I do? Got him. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, you fool. Okay. Oh, there seems to be like lots of ammo down there, but I don't think we've got it in time. Or get it out of the way. Alright. Boom! Get wrecked. Flamethrower go boom. What's this? Cool. Well, what do you mean? There's lots of them here. Jesus Christ.
We must attack!
Okay, got his ass. Oh shit. God damn, it took me 3 shots.
We have them on the run.
Advance! Panzer Shrek. God damn, there's lots of guns here. Where's the Panzer Shrek? Where the fuck is the Panzer Shrek? Where is the Panzer Shrek you speak of, Reginov? Oh, there it is. God, I thought he was about to shoot me because he said, "You too. Why are you on there?" Like, I thought he was about to say that. Yo, no, we're not going there. No. I'm staying. I'm going first. Like it happened last time. Hopefully there won't be a fucking tank there. God damn.
Go! Everyone, through the doors!
One last fire. Hey, you guys see any, like, you know, bottles laying around for no reason? Like, cause I really want some. There's some arms here. I guess that could work. Holy shit, this is amazing. Maybe that's why. Hey, okay, free ammo, thanks. Oh. Okay, we can do this. Shit. Alright, God, I think I could penetrate his ass with light. Oh God, that sounded weird. Don't take that out of context. God damn, I got them with this. The PTRD, I think it's called. You know, PTRS. Oh, that was okay. All right. Okay.
They should throw these animals
Over the edge!
Sergeant!
That's a big ass valve.
Let them feast on our scraps.
Well, why are the pipes up here? I mean, like, I don't know anything about architecture. Like, oh, shit.
For the last time! On the mountain!
Oh, they did. Oh my god. How did I do this last time? Oh shit. That launched me up. Aw, oh, come on, man. Come on. Come on. Come on.
We should throw these animals over the edge.
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory. A bloodied heart of the Sanchez Empire will soon beat for the last time. Up there, on the balconies.
On my ear. Go back down, go back down. Hey. Oh. You're not willing to participate. You know what? Ow. You are a traitor to the motherland? Come on, I need some ammo.
We should throw these animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory. In a bloody fight, what the Frenchies that fire will soon beat for the last time. On the balconies, up there!
Okay, okay, I got the Panzer Shrek and the MG down. Aw, wait, how does one shot? Okay, you know what?
We should throw these animals over the edge!
What happened? Sergeant,
comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory.
Okay. I want to get that code again. How did you? I am a traitor to the motherland. Bruh.
We should throw these animals over the edge!
Wrong
Sergeant,
gun.
Our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
You guys think the PPSH is poggers? I think it's really poggers. Okay, okay. That was confusing as hell. I think I want to get out the machine gunner first.
We should throw these animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We
So this is like somehow to get the ray gun every time. What the fuck are the ones from the wall? Oh shit, they did it! Okay, alright. Okay, I had indebted center like three fucking times.
We should throw these animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory. A bloody heart! What the fuck is that fire? We're so cheap for the last time! On the balcony! Up there!
What? Okay, you got this. Okay, okay. Almost out of ammo. I don't wanna remove my Russian and gun. These are amazing. Hey, would someone please give me ammo? Oh shit. Oh god, oh god. Oh, he died.
Here they come!
Got his ass. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, shit, show. Okay, I need to run. Got his ass. More Germans! More Germans! Did I get ammo? No, I did not. Why am I sitting here? Aw, oh, come on, man.
Throw
these animals
over the edge! Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on us.
I'm gonna use all this ammo,
of course,
that way.
The bloody heart! What the fascist empire was so deep for the last time! On the balconies! Up there! Stop the bleeding! Quick, stop the bleeding!
What bleeding, Lazar? Shit, go back down. I'm not feeling well. Why are you guys not going up there? Why was the mother on?
Show no heal, comrades!
I didn't even get to hold the last one. I did by accident.
Oh.
Okay. Alright. Okay, okay, okay. Got it. You can do this. Got his ass. If he had moved up, he would have been dead. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Best point in reach. Capture the flag! Alright, let's do it! Oh shit! On your machete.
You always survive.
It's Kool-Aid everywhere. Yo, let's go.
The honor should be yours.
Can I lick this Kool-Aid first?
As long as you live.
This is...
Heart
very
of this
cool.
Army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
Let's go.
Ruth. Solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations.
Let's go.
The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Yep, and let's 1945 go brr. Where are those squiggly lines? Not the plane, I'm talking about, like, you know, the squiggly lines that appear. How did the cameraman learn how to fly? It looks like a face.
Representatives of the major warring powers to conclude a solemn agreement whereby peace may be restored. It is my earnest hope, and indeed the hope of all mankind, that from this solemn occasion, a better world shall emerge out of the blood and carnage of the past.
Well, you're wrong, because we have memes, so, yeah, you kind of want to, yeah, you're kind of wrong in that statement. There is going to be a better world. Poggers. Damn. Yeah, it was. Hold on, is there a... ant history? Has there, like, ever been an ant war recorded? Oh, wow, that's... oh, okay. Damn, that's amazing. I love this game. Besides the tool Besides the two bullshit missions I went through... so fucking hard. I hated it. I don't know if I will upload it though. By the way, I've tried to find the zombies because I wanted to play that first, but I couldn't find it anywhere. I know there's zombies in the game. That's it. Oh wait, I think I remember. You get at the end, but it's just showing credits. Can I make the credits go faster? Does it show up at the end of the credits? I thought it would show up like after it said, after the end of the game, then it would show like, running towards you. I think I might just do like one round of zombies and then yeah, I'll be done. By the way, you can probably just skip through the video after, like, you know, after the credits roll. Damn, this music is insane. Pretty sure in 100 years, humor would have been, like, annihilated. We would not even be laughing at something that's supposed to be funny. We'd just be laughing at haha yellow light. That would probably be a meme, haha yellow light. Art. Oh god, fuck. No, my Lego set. No. Okay. It's not really the set, it's just something fell off of it. It's just like, okay. Okay, the bike. I'm playing with it right now while I, you know, the credits. I'm not really in it. You know what I meant, like, while I'm just watching the credits roll. Do you guys ever think Lego will not be overpriced? Because I feel like it is very overpriced. Some sets I could see, like train sets, the motor must cost a lot to make. Could you imagine having a Lego train set? I mean, I have one. It's really cool. I don't really have extra tracks, so I can't really make it, you know, other than over. How many people designed this fucking game? Jesus Christ. I mean, I guess, like... damn, that's a lot of people. Oh, frick. No.
this shit is so much better than Vanguard in World War II. I mean, like, this is, I meant COD, World War II and Vanguard. And you might be, like, thinking, but isn't this COD World War II? This is, World at War. They have another one called COD, World War II. Or just Call of Duty. I don't know why we named COD Fish in the title, like, Fish World War II. It's like COD, and people think, ah, oh, it's Fish. Voiceover. Pretty sure, if they tried to do this today, I feel like, I don't know. I mean, World War, Call of Duty World War II was supposed to be like going back to World War II, you know, like, yay, we're back in World War II. I don't think I would ever say that sentence. I didn't think I would ever say that sentence, but like, it's supposed to be I can't really speak, can I? All I'm saying is, like, they just made the game so that way they could go back to World War II. And they tried that with Vanguard also, which is fucking stupid. I watched the Actman's video on Vanguard, and I didn't play it, so I didn't know the factions were just my team and the enemy team. Jesus Christ! So many people! Blizzcom, Scan, Chris. I can't pronounce these names, so I'm afraid they might get offended. Additional development. Jesus Christ! Holy shit! These are a lot of names! Thera Smith, Alan Leach, Germa. Germa Thompson. What the f- Germa? It started with a J, so it's not really Germa. Jeremy. Activision. Oh my god! You gotta be fucking kidding me. It's credits for Activision as well. I mean, of course, like, Activision owns Call of Duty, I think, or owns Treyarch. SVP production. Oh my goodness. I mean, global brand management. Yeah, that's probably. Yeah, you should probably. Jen Fox, Tom Silk, I can't pronounce that. I'm pretty sure I just offended that person. Jeff Kaluga. Okay, I'm just offending many people by pronouncing their names wrong. Nell Wood, John. That's Geo. Okay, I can't speak. Localization was done by David Hickman. Okay. I wanna drink some water. Senior director of the game. Oh my god, there's so many people who made this. I'm not saying that no wonder it's great, but like, damn, that's a lot of people. I've never played any of the COD series besides Black Ops 1, this one, and Black Ops 2, 3. I've not played the campaign for Black Ops 3, though. I heard it sucks ass. Besides the train go boom part, which I know about because, like, I watched someone play, because I was not really invested in playing the, you know, in the campaign for Black Ops 3. Oh my goodness. Victor Lopez. Oh my goodness. There's so many people in this credits. Bro, I was expecting, like, just, like, a few, like, you know, probably, like, I don't know, QNAT?
I was just expecting like 100 people. It's probably more than 100. Considering like, look at these names. Like, there's so many names that they have to put them like on the side. Like, onto the right and the left, into the middle, yeah. I wonder, how many of these people have the same name? Like, how many people have Kyle? Oh, how many people have, like, I don't know, you know, like, the same name? Okay. I'm probably, QA code. Damn, this is amazing. I'm just jamming to the music. I thought that said Robert E. Lee. I was like, what the fuck? Did they get? Did they raise him from the dead to make this game? I thought whoever I didn't get time to reread it, so I don't know who I just read. All I know is that they had Lee in the name. I was like, is that Robert E. Lee? What the fuck? C.N. Olsen. Probably said that wrong. Long Lee. Long Lee. Oh, God. That's a nice name. Jeremy Richards. Kelly. Kelly, yeah. Pretty sure I seen J-O-N, like, I think you pronounce it like John or whatever. I don't know how to pronounce names right. License from. Okay, monotype. Call of Duty World at War, mixed and mastered by. Oh my goodness! Do we. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, do we have to credit, like, another 200 people? So it's September fee. I'm pretty sure you spelled September and Friday wrong. Oh? Is this it? Yes, it is. I'm only gonna do one round of zombies, so that way I can end this video. Whoa! That is amazing. Can you imagine the many people that went straight to multiplayer and didn't finish the campaign? Oh my god, my first time in World at War Zombies. This is amazing. I played the Black Ops version. There's supposed to be Mule Kick right here, but I know this is not in, you know, like, I know World at War came first. Oh my god, there's so many! Usually, I just fight like 3 or 4. I mean, like, oh my god, are they already at the barriers? Oh, right here. Yo, this is amazing. Let's go, we survived round one. That was a hard round. That was okay. I think I should end it. That was an amazing round. That was so hard. Okay, I'm not gonna end it here. I'm just joking. Hold on. If they can't go through sandbags, why can't we just, like, you know, pile up lots of sandbags right here? What the fuck? I don't remember that happening. Why are there bombshells? That's supposed to be like element 115 crashing down? Like what the fuck? I'm not going there. There's no sound effects. Oh, there's a timer. Damn! What the fuck was that? SDG! I hear, it's nice. No announcement? What's the matter with that? Poggers. What did I get? Springfield. Oh god, I need to get my gun. No! Max ammo. God damn, this thing just hit so hard. I always think he's gonna say something. Like, that sounded like he was about to say, Max. Oh, there's no sliding in this game. I tried to slide before. I thought that was just a bug when I was in the campaign. That's just a big-ass mystery box. It gives you, like, heavy weapons. I see they update the zombie designs. That was scary as hell. What the fuck? I'm gonna save that for later. To say something. Oh wait, didn't give me points. They give me 500 points. It's so weird. It's so used to getting 500 points for every nuke. I'm gonna go with my SDG. A double barrel, I don't want that. Yes, let me rebuild the concrete with my bare hands. Damn, they died in sync. Oh, the zombie sounds so different. Hands are Shrek. No. Who wants that? I'm gonna use my SDG. I want more points. Not having an announcer. Alright, next round, if I get something good, I'll open this door in camp. Okay, thanks. Thanks, game. Oh god, they just died in sync. Okay. Give me a wonder weapon, then I'll go camp. I got anything good? Ah, come on. Oh god. Okay, next round I think I have to go upstairs and camp there. I think I'll get enough to go up, so I'll just buy this. The ray gun, alright, hold on. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Come at me, bro. Luke does not give you points? What the hell? Alright, got the ray gun. Open this door, thank you very much. My camping spot is right here. I think this is everyone's camping spot. Oh, what the? Why is this different? Wait, what? There's different colors here. Deployer, well, MG42. This is not even deployable. Also, who holds the very hot fucking barrel? Who holds it like that? This ray gun looks very weird. Looks so different. Yo, what's up, fellas? I think I could probably make it to a high round. So that goofy ass. Okay, get ready for the horde. They're coming. Not like that, though. Oh, he's reloading. Okay. He doesn't even say max ammo. Okay, I'll use this loot next round. Alright. As you can see, zombies is my favorite game. Like this one. I love it. Holy shit, they're already here. We got this. Okay. Round 10. Let's make it to... Yeah. MG42 is cracked in this game. Absolutely cracked. I think the zombie sounds are different. Max ammo. Okay. was crazy. Okay. That was absolutely crazy. Jerry can't hear. These zombies are getting shredded to bits. I hear a horde coming. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Alright, this is getting really hard. Pretty sure you don't just, you know, like, insert a mag and then pull the receiver, I think it's called. Okay, that was close. We have 53 left. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna survive this. Probably up to 15. That's what I'm aiming. I have a ray gun on my side. GG's. Round 13. Round 13. That was nice. Unknown soldier. Feel like they should have updated it. Oh, okay, no, we're not doing that again. Alright, thank you for watching this series and this video. I am gonna probably never do a video on this again. But alright. Okay, I'm gonna see you guys later. Or soon, yes, just probably soon. Oh, 2 hours, nice. Alright, bye!